Okay, so today we're doing a video with Swiftwater. Alright, let's get into it.
Left on the clock. Left on the clock.
Okay. Oh, have you seen the Jurassic Park trailer? They're putting like a Jurassic Park buggy in the game. I think it's like June the 12th or like June the 18th, something like that. I don't know why I love wearing having a stock chain. I don't even have a lot of stuff. I think I just turned my sound off. Oh, yeah, I did. My best thing in my whole inventory is either a pair of cobalt chronos or a pair of a forest green endo. That's probably my best thing. But yeah, because I'm not really a trader. I just play the game. I don't really care about getting good items. The beginning game lag spikes are bad. I've had it for the past year. Oh. That deserved to have gone in. That was actually pretty cool. This is the same map where I scored. I am bad. This is the map when I scored my best ever goal. I jump in the air, and then I flipped on my back, got foot reset, and then flipped again and got it in the top corner. And I was versing a season 2 thing. Get out of here. Ah! Oh, I forget that. A pinch, that didn't work at all. I don't even know what that fake was supposed to be. Like, I don't even know. Ones player, I'm a freeze player, and I'm winning. My highest ever rank for ones was gold 2, and that's because every game I'd verse a rookie. Oh, I almost got flip resale for that. No boost hero. Fake. The rear save. Oh, come on! I mean, I'm supposed to be like, when I've ever been in one team and I was a defender, so I was supposed to have been good for that. That's because I tried the rear save. Wow. I got 2 exterminations in one game. I literally just spawn camped everyone. I'll see you again, I do. Eh. Thank you. Wow! I was just gonna try go to the ceiling, jump off, and then just like flip reset, save, but nah. I couldn't even make it 2 feet off the ground. Heh! For some reason, I feel like I played better when I ain't got no boost. Oh, I was trying the Lucchino thing. Damn it! I tried that Marky Duda thing in 1v1. He did like that 360 thing and I just done him so bad. Oh, I'm embarrassed. I've been brought to the ground. I'm basically D.Va and you're basically Scrub Killer because of that fake that Scrub Killer did. Eh. I've had 6 shots and 5 of them are goals. That's you. I've had 8 shots and 5 of them are goals. It goes boost, equals ceiling shot, flippy thing off the crossbar, flippy thing, dodge, double tap thing. I mean, that's why I grab boost. Wow! What level are you, like? Not like rank level, like in-gamer. What? I'm 51. I mean, I have 17 accounts to play Rocket League on. And on most of them, I'm like level 30, 40. But on this one, I'm level 59, I think. Yeah, 59. Well, I didn't play the game for like 6-7 months straight. That's probably how. And that is why, kids, you don't try and go for shots on the wall in ones. Eh. I hate kickoff physics. Oh, I really want the new car that's in the crate thingamajig. Yeah, the octane hitbox thing. It just reminds me of a ZSR and a Dominus for some reason. Oh no! Oh, come on, really? Like my friend's a ones player and he taught me like ones tactics, but then that was like 3 months ago and I haven't actually played ones ever since. That was just a complete waste of like 7 hours worth of training. What was that physics? What was that? And I thought I was gonna miss. Bae. Yeah. Like, inventory wise. I know nothing because I can't be bothered to look at stuff. All the stuff I have in my inventory is just things that my friends give me. I haven't actually like traded for any of stuff. So like, the highlights in my inventory is that, and then I'm just gonna put on my exalted wheels. I have impact crates, yeah! And I don't know how, but I have three pairs of photons, two are wrong thing. Pulses, Oxygen ZSR, Crimson Stones, Burnt Sienna Boost, and then Spiralis, that's okay. Yeah, that's it really. Okie dokie, so the red, these things, and then, okay. Yeah. So what was it? The ZSR and the redstone. And that, and then. That. I've always wanted a lime octane because I have a YouTube channel and my like, colour is green. Like lime green, so not I don't want forest green ones, I need a lime octane. And I had heatwave and I put heatwave up for a lime octane and this guy said two heatwaves to one and I just left straight away, there's just a mug off. Two heat waves for a lime octane, they're worth like one key. But obviously on Xbox you don't get keys to trade with, which is really annoying. Right, I'm gonna open an impact crate because I can't be bothered waiting for like the cryptos to come out. You know when Rocket League first came out and heat waves were like 40, 50 keys? Well, yeah, like when it first came out, a heat wave was like 50, 60 keys. I got one from a crate and I sold it and a labyrinth. So I got heat wave and labyrinth in 2 days in a row and I sold them both for 5 crates. Okay, so I just did a crate. I opened my 2 crates. I got two. I now have a 2 Sentio V17 splashback decals and a Roadhog Sunday. So I basically got 3 rares from 3 crates. But I'm gonna save up like 5. Yeah, basically. My best thing I've ever got is that Heatwave. And apart from that, it's Heatwave and Labyrinth and Parallax. I've got Spectre. I've got Slipstream. I really, oh, what's that decal called? Is it like triangular or something? Trianza. I think it's in, no, yeah. Trigon, I want Trigon. That's it, from the 1v1. Okay, yay! Because I hate solos, really. You know what? I think you're actually the first person that whenever I've joined their party, they're like any of my friends, as soon as I join, they're like, Fortnite, 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 let's play Fortnite, they got this new thing, Fortnite, 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 let's play Fortnite, we're gonna kill those people, duos, Fortnite, Fortnite. It's annoying. Like, I say, let's play Rocket League, and then they're like, nope, Fortnite. And then if I don't play Fortnite, they leave. Yeah, no. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Kids are just addicted. It's because they love... I mean, they love games. They love shooting games. And their mums are like, no, it's 18 or 16. You're not allowed to play it. You're still a fat, ugly kid. But, yeah. And then they find Fortnite. It's like, it has guns. And it's kid friendly. I must get this game. I am desired. This is my life's meaning. But, you know, there is quite a lot of older people that play it. But most of them are actual YouTubers, that's why. No. Blank! I just realized his... Oh, sorry. I just realized his name is actually Blank. I just said Blank because he knew he was going to miss. His name is actually Blank. Like, it's really cool about this game. It's just that if I got a design idea where I would like to make a car game where you hit a ball into a goal, I wouldn't have rocket boosters to make it so you can jump in air and do twisty McFiggy thing things. I'll just put car, ball, you can drive, and that's it. Hit the ball in the goal. Like, when I first got this game, my dream was to get a team with good teammates, go in RLCS, and win it 7 times in a row. How did that not... Okay, there you go. I was about to say, how did that not go in? But so far, I know, like, how? And then, that always happens. You do such an incredible save, and then one enemy just comes up in front of you, just like, I'm gonna steal your chances, and then they just score, and it's really depressing. Eh! Damn it. Ah. I love to make like an angel sound effect when I'm in the air. Ah. Go, Blank. I don't think Blank's had an experience of what lag's like yet because he's playing bad. Get good. Wow. I don't know what I was trying. Post is real. They need to make the goals bigger. What? Flamingo! Go die in a desert. It's 10 to 3am and I'm still up playing Rocket League. Oh! Mate, it wasn't going in and I saw it was going to clip the post. Oh, your mum! So did I. It seems like my rocket boosters have seemed to have fallen. I've got 767 comments on GamerRank. No. That's Blank. Because he's Blank and he can't do anything. It's a really funny thing. I got in a game like a year ago, and I was versing a guy called 20. I think it was like it was 20 Cyprus, and I thought it said 20 compressor, like meaning he's someone that makes 20s, which are chocolate. I don't know why. It was a like back then. It was so funny because I was like 10. We both backflipped at the same time. Me, I did it. I'm the legend. Okay, we lost. 6-0, whitewash. They're not even that good. Hey! Neither did I. Maybe it's because they're all diamond 3 and diamond 2s. And I'm a poor little diamond 1 that needs to win 3 more games and then I'm diamond 2. I would just hear the fans in the stadium of Rocket League going, "We want more." Do you know the Sidemen? I went to the charity match. I think, yeah, we did the chant, "We want Vic," and he scored a penalty. And then I ran on the pitch, and I was the only one to do it, because I'm confident. Like, 5 minutes before the end, they were, there's like a speaker, and they were going, "Please do not run onto the pitch. Game end." I ran on the pitch! Woo! Ah! Yeah. Like, you could just see me on the cameras. Ah! Okay, I just wasted all my boosts and it didn't. Oh, I got some more. Whoa. Wavy. Oh! Fake. Oh, that would have been so juicy. Unwept Titan. You need to stay in back so me and Spliff Lord can take them all out. I love doing that. As soon as they're about to score, just completely spoil their chances. And then they will never score, especially the bad ones. And he actually scores! And he does not deserve to. I deserve some credit for that. I bumped him into it. Well, I think I did. Yeah, I heard a sound effect. I thought I bumped him, but no, you bumped me. Go on, teammate. Oh, okay, teammate. Don't go for it, teammate. Oh! This unwept Titan is like, he just doesn't want to give up. He knows he's bad and he just doesn't want to die. Oh, lag spike. Really, game? I thought I lived in Europe. What is happening, Rocket League? Fix your servers. What did I actually do? Oh, I just drove out the way. I didn't even try. Oh. What? Oh, I tried to pass it back, and it didn't work. Give me the ball. Oh, I hit that. How did I hit it backwards? I know how. I know how. Physics. It's basically everything you do, that's the answer. Physics. Go on, unexpected twat, I like to call him. That just sounds better. Because he's not a titan, he's a twat. He's bad at the game. Over your head. Oh, we've got Flamingo. Flamingo. Ding dong dingo. Ah! Is that going in? I don't know. It was, I got saved for it. Oh, you got sent. Oh no. That was so good as well. Oh. What, unexpected, unwept twat. Let's see what he did. Where is he? Where was he? I couldn't see. Bye, Bo. Four-way showdown. And we lost it. Yeah. I'm going to try to put it middle. He's going to get that. Oh wow, I was not expecting that. Oh, almost fell down. My boost. Ah, I stole his boost. Wow. Move, teammate. Oh my god, he missed. He's actually terrible at a video game. And I missed, but that's because he hit it, so I have reasons, and unwept twat doesn't. Whoa, what just happened? That was wavy. Go! Ooh, that's good. Secondary? Aww. Oh! Get in the goal! No! Damn it! Flamingo, you're bad. No, I divvy downed. Why do I don't deserve to divvy down. I'm the lowest rank here. Isn't it that like when you, if you lose a game and one of the people on your team are lower rank. God, I need to drink some water, I got hiccups. Shut up, Fransen, we want more. I don't want more. I just realized I'm still in a team. I'm just by myself in it. We need to start winning more. I want to get my season reward level high, high, high. Taking ages. What's holding up the servers game and people online? my stats got deleted. I have like 200 hours on this game, now I have 14. I had like 2,000 wins, I have 148. I have like 32,000 goals, and I only have 300. Very, very sad. Oh, we're getting in the game. Please tell me we are. Yeah! I swear to God, if this is going to be like only like no one. Oh, Manfield, I like this map. Same. Oh, you stole my boost. Oh, come on, post. It's skimmelimming dong with the post. Did I hit that? I don't know. Go on, teammate. That didn't work. Oh, got lobbed. Who's on our team? Smosh J. He's a veteran. Oh, they got Rocketeer. Ooh. Bang. Hello, senor. Oh, I wanted the eagle dive shot. Misery. Just gotta clear it. Like, we need to get in the lead and then just defend. Missed the boost. Wow! Was that a pinch? Digging. That was like 80 miles an hour. That's fast. Save. Nobody saved anything. Oh, I have my chat off.
I do. They're gonna take the fence as well. Oh my god.
Yeah, and my batteries are low.
You go. Oh my god.
I'm gonna get kicked. No.
Hello?
I'm back! That was tense. Oh, come on. Oh, so I had to run down the stairs, get him out of the drawer, and I couldn't find the rest of him back up. Now, we can score one goal in 2 minutes 33 seconds. Go and smosh. Whoa. Smosh! Good save. Smosh. What? I hit that. Well, I'm confused. Oh, I didn't hit that. I thought I hit that. And I thought I was going the other way. On that. Woo! I need to wait for them to strike and then... Oh no, it didn't work. Go on, smosh. Hit it, smosh. Keep going, smosh. You're bad, smosh. All we had to do was do a power shot and you probably would have scored it. Ooh. Smosh! Smosh! You are terrible. So am I. Go smosh. Yes. Oh, that works. I'm coming. Come on. We could do it, boys. No, we can't actually. Like, that's not happening. Okay, come on, they're all out. Just, oh, smosh. All you had to do was put it in the goal. Oh, bat flipped. Come on, we can do this! Yes! Oh, you're a legend! Eh. Yeet. Now, that wasn't a fun one. We still could lose. I'm not gonna jinx it though. Oh, come on, Smoshy! Smoshy Boshy? No, no, okay, forget that. Get on the floor. Go smosh. Good job, smosh. No. I'm flipping weirdly and wrongly. Push, push, push. Hey. No, okay. I left that. Ooh. Almost in. Oh! I need to improve on my big bouncy flick things. Yes! We won the game. I don't know how. Yeet. Did I score? I don't know. I think I did. Oh yeah, I scored that banger. Your boost is covering my car. Oh. Okay. Where'd my other battery go? It dropped on the floor somewhere. Now I can't find it. Now I'm sad. There it is. Wait, no, it isn't. Wait, okay. There it is. I'm surprised that a Rocketeer is only a diamond one. That's depressing. My friend just used an XP glitch, like, you know, when you go in job shot and do that thing. He did that, got level 75. He actually plays worse than a pro. He can't aerial, he can't hit the ball, and yeah, he just can't do anything. He's a useless person. See, all he cares about is just having that gamer tag saying, yeah, he's a Rocketeer. I need to earn it. I don't like just skipping doing things. Only on Fortnite Battle Pass, but apart from that, yeah. Regular Sam. So, I'm on 40. He actually didn't. I am a child off. Oh, if only I had 10 more boosts, I might have got. Okay, he just completely missed. Regular Sam is gonna hit the ball. So what? So is there like an irregular Sam? Or. Okay, is everyone a regular Sam that's named Sam? Ooh. Ooh. I got flip reset as well. Damn it. If you see my car, you'll see my random, perfectly calculated flip. But, yeah. Okie dokie. Frog flip action. That didn't work at all. Ooh, yeet. Ah, touch. Ooh, that's nice. Win that 50-50. Okay, maybe not. No, you don't. Was aerialing still. If you look behind you, look. No, you're not scoring in my goal. My goal means you don't score it. Well, they already have, so yeah. Life just now. Fake. Okay, that didn't work at all. I didn't even mean to fake. I was just supposed to hit the ball when I backflips. No. No. Get out on the wall for you. Aww. Move. I just bombed my own teammate. I'm depressing. Yeah. Oh no. No! No! Boy, I got so close to that! Oh! Look at this. Pre-save. If you actually like, look from the side, I was like an inch away from touching it slightly. I didn't even use boost for that. Oh, I tried to control it and then go speed, speedy, back, back. Cheat, chat, chat, chat. I'm going for the ceiling. I'm dodging. Oh! If only the goal was a couple meters higher. Move, teammate. Oh, I got one as well. That was really depressing. Oh, I tried to get in the middle. I'm just gonna go back. In case they try a power shot, nope. Ah! Okay, forget that idea. No, I was gonna go for the double wobble. Oh god, oh god, oh god. No! What? 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 How did that even happen? It was on 0 seconds. Ah. That was fun. Bye bye. So thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. Bye.